That helps a lot.
Yes, it does. Fighting a creature. Safe out here no more, boys. I'm gonna kill those guys with the metal pike. I'm gonna be pissed off about that for a while. But I didn't want to stand still. I didn't want to dismount and stand still. What is it? Hold T and then you go to neutral. What's like aggressive? This is it. Bottom left. I gotta remember it's bottom left. I needed that. I needed to just whistle that. And then I could have gotten on the metal pike swing and spray and probably killed them. That metal pike hits like a nightmare. I could have probably wrecked them. I'm a very strong man, but Tranks will take down any man. Kind of AK, like. Oh, this is a nice.
said, damn, niggas wanna stick me for my paper, then pray for my downfall. I understand it all, but me, I'm a little.
I'll tell you what, Sam. Or I should say Caden. I don't know why you have 900 names. I'll get Ark on one of my other accounts, and you can play with us. How does that sound? Because I have like 3 Steam accounts that I buy multiple copies of games on. Or when I see fit. You know, like certain games you want to have multiple copies of. So I could probably just slap on one of those, this game. And you can play it. Mind you, it just ended the sale, I'm pretty sure. How much does it cost now? Where the hell have you guys been? What's up, Marcos? How you been, brother? We've been on Ark, man. Get on Ark with us. This game's amazing, dude. Mind you, it doesn't look as baller as it used to be because there was just a server wipe. We were literally the top tribe on the server. Now everybody's back to the Stone Age. So, as you can imagine, it's not as exciting as it was, but it's still a super badass game. We'll be back at that level. Then like a week or two tops. But yeah. I could probably do that for you, Caden. That'd be amazing when you're gonna do that. Let me see, how much does the game cost now? I have enough on one of my other accounts. Where is $32.99 now. It was just like 27 Canadian, of course. But you know what? It's fine. We can get it. We can do it, Caden. We can have another copy of this. Let me come to raid call, Caden. Come to raid call, and I'll send you private messages with a login.
And,
oh my
god, one shot he got me.
What happened? Yeah, what's up? Oh, okay, let's go to the next level. Dance floor jam pack. That was up. Down for you now, baby, it's simple. If you be an info, I'll be an info. What the hell was that? Is that somebody trolling me from like Zero Cool? No, hey.
Yo, what's up? I'm here.
How you doing, brother?
Pretty good. Explain, baby, the best way I can. I'm milk in your mouth, girl, not in your hand. How about yourself?
Amazing, bro.
Sweet.
You didn't really wipe us, Xphobia. I wouldn't even be proud of fighting NPCs. It's despicable to even be happy with that. That's okay. We'll be top again. I missed you too, bro.
I've been trying to get money to buy Ark, but I just can't make it.
Okay. Don't even worry about it. Can you set it on push to talk? Because your mic keeps going off.
Yep, I just put it on.
Awesome. I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man. It's on. Champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle is on. And we gon' sip to every bubble. And every bottle is gone. I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl. Don't you stop. Okay, yo, the login is one of the first two, and then the password is the last one. Do you see that?
Yes.
Tell me once you're logged in. Yeah, that's fine, Xphobia. It's also the truth that I became your leader.
So is the top one the login and the bottom one is the password?
The top or the middle one is the login, the other one's the password. I don't remember. I have so many accounts.
I need the special access code.
Okay, okay, one sec.
Just move it to the music, it's on to the sounds of 50 and DRE. Everything's calculated in time precise. Another move, another meal.
All right, there it is.
Success is my drug of choice, my off life. Feeling lucky enough to bet it all on the dice. Sure to do what you want to do. Hit the dance floor and move how you want to move. Later on, we can cruise if you want to cruise. It's whatever you want.
Okay, just go to the store and buy art. There should be enough money on that account.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, just buy art. Don't buy anything else.
Gotcha. Where do I buy it? Oh, add to cart.
Just search in the field ARK.
Yeah. We starting, that's
what you get. You in my hood, I thought you. Unfortunately, what couldn't have happened, Exphobia? I was your leader. I don't know what you're denying here. Like, it's recorded on the stream if you forgot when I was literally in your team speak, talking to it. I don't know what you're trying to say. And you killing our mounts while we're sleeping is like not something to be proud of. Okay, just start the download so you can get in ASAP.
It's not in the library.
You attacked us offline because you knew we were gods. You guys lost more than half your eagles. And nearly lost a T-Rex while you were fighting our mounts while we're offline. Right? Like, that's, like, appalling. And you had to drown the rest because it was so godly, you couldn't even tank it. Like, that's hilarious.
Get that poppin' and shaking that thing on the floor. A little bit of something. Now I want some more. Nobody. Yeah, bro. I appreciate it. It's been a fun time with you again.
I got you, little man. Don't worry about it. Remember, I told you I'll just adopt you.
Well, that might happen one day.
Who knows? You're the best young player I've ever seen in my life.
That's great.
Okay, I wasn't anyone's leader, that's fine.
How long is the demo?
Oh, was I supposed to kick you out, Exphobia? Is that what you're gonna say? I like making you cry. I don't think I've ever cried in this game. I did get pissed off a couple of times about, like, failed tamings or misplaced units that I wanted to tame. That usually really pisses me off. Small violent plan from it. I do appreciate you trolling. You know, it does tickle my fancy, but I can't say you've ever made me cry. I think the last time I was really hurt about a game might have been, thinking maybe like RuneScape? I guess RuneScape maybe, when my best friend, like way back when I was like in grade 5 or 6, we both shared accounts, and I was the second richest person in RuneScape way back then when like, the most powerful thing was like a rune two-hander. There wasn't even like Dragonite or any of that stuff. You know, lobsters, as usual, were super priceless. Party hats were a thing to have, and I had like a million party hats. I was like the party hat dealer. I made so much money. And then one day he was like, yo, I like used your stuff to duel, and I lost a lot of it. And I'm like just face blown. Like, really? Really, Johnny? Really? You just went and lost like millions? He must have lost like 120 million GP worth of stuff, and had like 158 million GP worth of stuff. Like, it was that ridiculous. You watched a 26-minute video of me saying, oh, I can't believe they attacked us? That's not really